is not the case of a particular child only. This relates to all the children in schools throughout the country. We formed Pradhyumn Foundation not only to in his memory but also to take this message that this case should not be repeated in the country, and moreover we must fight for the child rights, for the safety and security of the children in the country. We have a long way to go. As there may be a lot of obstacles. When the CBI probe was demanded, now it's crystal clear that many of the politicians also came in the way. No, there should not be CBI inquiry in this case. But the point today is the twinkle, twinkle, little star. And there is infinite dots. We would be expecting our all the guests today to elaborate the topic, the twinkle, twinkle, star. What does it mean? How far it is significant in our life? Will this star continue, or this star will blink for a short while? If a child begins to say today, "Mummy, हम स्कूल नहीं जाएंगे, कहीं मेरा गला तो नहीं हुआ काट दिया जाएगा," तो क्या इससे हमारे देश का गला नहीं कटता है? क्या हमारे नेशन का गला नहीं कटता है? If the children stop going to school today, what will happen to the nation tomorrow, or the nation will remain uneducated? How can we think of the development of nation? We need to explore the answer to the question. What kind of education is being provided today? The schoolmates are being violent to the extent that they can take the life of others. Is a big question before us. Why the moral education is disappearing from our schools and colleges? Is a point to point over. We need to ponder over how we can take up these issues. We'll be requesting our the panel of the guest to throw the light on that. Friends, we expect a certificate from doctor to practice. We expect a certificate from the chartered accountant, engineer, from lawyers, from others. Do we ask for an expertise who are going to run schools? Anybody can run a school in order to earn money, to be profiteering at the cost of the lives of the children? Is a question before us, before the panel of the guests today who will be discussing the topic, twinkle, twinkle, little star, twinkle, twinkle, little star, infinite. So don't you think we should have a policy that who can run a school, who can't run a school? We have a school examination board in order to examine the qualifications of the children, but we do not have any board to quality education quality control board. Why don't we have any system to check the education being imparted in the schools and colleges? Is a big question, not only for Pradhyumn. Crores of the children are going to school, and what education we are going to provide it? It's a state problem. It's a state problem. Let us, state of India, I mean country of India, to come forth. We parents, we citizens of the country need to come forth. Don't you think so? is a question before the panel of the guest today. We have still a question. क्या गुनाह था? क्या गुनाह था उस बच्चे का? क्या गुनाह था? कैसा? Can you run the song? क्या गुनाह था? Pradhyumn is asking today a question. क्या गुनाह था? उस बच्चे का क्या गुनाह था? Who can answer the question? What should be the answer to this question? We need to behold in the eyes of the parents. आखिर उस बच्ची का क्या गुनाह था? उस बच्ची का क्या गुनाह था?